Divide 532 by 13. While doing this division, many do this mistake. What is the mistake that they do? I will let you know. But before that, we should frame it in this way. 532 and 13 here. This is your step 1. Next. Here we have 5 and here 13. 5 is smaller than 13. So we should take two numbers 53. A number close to 53 in 13 table is 13 fours 52. Now we should subtract. 53 minus 52, 1. After this, bring down the beside number. So 2 down. After this step, the mistake happens. And the mistake is this. Here we have 12 and here 13. 12 is smaller than 13. So what many do is, they directly put dot take 0, which is wrong. Why is it wrong? Because just now you brought this number down and in the same step, you want to put dot and take 0, which is wrong. I repeat, bring the number down and also put dot take 0. Bring the number down and put dot take 0. Both at the same step, you should not do. Instead, what you should think of doing is, which number should we take here? If I take 1, we will get 13. But 13 is larger than 12. So what we should do is, we should take 0. So 13 into 0, 0. Now we should subtract. 12 minus 0, 12. Over here, we did not bring any number down. And 12 is smaller than 13. So now we can put dot and take 0. So 120. A number close to 120 in 13 table is 13 nines, 117. Now we should subtract, we get 3. And you continue the division, I am not doing that. Did you understand where does the mistake happens? You should not do that mistake.